Welcome everybody. So today we're going to be bringing you guys a brand new trailer reaction video. This is going to be for Hellboy, the official trailer for the 2019 version. The movie is not starring Ron Perlman, which I am a little bit disappointed about. This stars David Harbour, as well as different cast of characters that I'm a huge fanboy of the original Hellboy with Ron Perlman and Del Toro. I think it's a shame that we're not going to be able to get the Hellboy 3 that we all kind of want. I think that Ron Perlman is the reason why Hellboy was a huge success as it was, and we've got two movies out of that franchise, so even though they're doing a reboot of this franchise, at least we still got those movies. I really wish we could have seen the more darker tone for the Hellboy movie that we were going to get with Hellboy 3, where it's kind of like an apocalypse-style scenario that Del Toro was kind of brewing up for the last film in the franchise. And I don't know why they didn't just do that and then maybe close out the franchise and then reboot it. It would have made more sense for them to do that. But in any case, we're getting a reboot of the new Hellboy franchise. And seeing as though I'm a huge fan of it and I'm wearing red today, which it's kind of funny. Let's get into the trailer reaction. I've seen a 5-second clip on the internet for the new Hellboy movie. And from what I've seen so far, this movie looks kind of horrific and not in a good way. So hopefully this changes my mind a little bit. I was not too impressed by what I'd seen, but hopefully the new revamp of the Hellboy franchise can kind of bring me back. I'm a little bit hyped up on Red Bull, which is also kind of a characteristic and trait of the first Hellboy, which in the background of some of the scenes for Hellboy with Ron Perlman, you saw, you know, a bunch of Red Bull cans and stuff, which I thought was kind of funny. But without further ado, let's get into the trailer and watch that, shall we? Recording. So we got sort of like a
something was coming.
Apartment complex.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will
sounds
be
like the guy from the first one.
And your strong right hand.
This takes place in Europe.
My bad.
That's kind of funny. Music is pretty cool. Yeah, it is in Europe. Oh, that's the guy from Death Race.
Expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
I have to review that movie at some point.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Oh, I got some monster advertisement in the background. This April, huh?
Give me a damn weapon.
This is pretty cool.
To help you become the best you.
That gun is pretty sick.
Let's get their kids Legos.
How have we got to be saving the world or something?
I don't know about her acting.
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
That's funny. I am stupid.
You are mankind's best and only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Got some monster action.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry, I interrupt.
On the contrary, we've arrived just in time.
Hellboy logo. That's pretty cool. All right, April 2019. All right. So yeah, that's my thoughts on the new Hellboy movie. I'm a huge fan of Hellboy as a character. I did not read the comics as a kid. I know that this version is trying to, you know, base itself a little bit on the Hellboy franchise, and that it's doing a little bit more faithful to the comic books, whereas the Del Toro films were just trying to be good movies. I don't know how much of that is actually true and whether or not that's just people, you know, spilling out stuff just so, you know, we can give this movie a pass. But I don't see any reason of rebooting the Del Toro franchise when you could have easily have just given us the third film in the franchise, closed it out, and then have done, you know, a reboot after that. It just would have made more sense than to kind of just ignore the fact that the other two films happened. I know that Ron Perlman really wanted to do the Hellboy 3 as well as Del Toro, and it's a little disappointing that we aren't going to get that movie probably ever unless this movie tanks and the studios kind of realize why this movie tanked at the box office. But I'm going to go in blind. That's kind of my thoughts on the Hellboy franchise as a whole. So hope you guys enjoyed this trailer reaction video. I know I'm a little bit tired, but you know, I didn't get that much sleep that night, so kind of forgive me for that. And as always, guys, If you like this, you want to see more in the future, please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.